Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on T6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens.
And that's not gonna happen.
Come through.
Don't wish for a bit. It's not gonna happen. Miracles don't exist.
We won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way. We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Yep. I don't like you. Just saying. In the nicest way possible, I'm not a fan of you.
Come on! I can't keep it open forever!
Yeah, that's what you get. Chat shit, fuck off.
Careful with the jelly.
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hansa authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here, or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger.
Still not a fan of you.
Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro.
Oh, thank you.
The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future.
I've got to sit here and listen to you chat shit for a while, huh?
If a man enters this river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted.
Yeah, that's nice.
Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river. The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind.
Yeah, really, wow. No way. Do we get any exploring points? Yay!
We got to be careful here.
Why?
It's an abandoned place.
Which means it isn't abandoned. I've played Metro. Try and fool me with your shit. Abandon my ass. Well, that looks safe, it really does. I still need to kill that prick that fucking betrayed me. Sounds sketchy. Oh, not like it's about to break the second I get off it. Oh wow. Okay then. Oh, it's abandoned, isn't it?
Hear that? Get off.
What's the point in rolling? No, thanks. Fucking hell. You're a bit fast. Not actually sure how effective the knife is. So it seems to kill them quick, but I don't know. Yes, I have so much hair now, we should be alright. That was a shotgun I had, Alan. Yeah,
just
I'm not sure.
Monsters, nothing else. Let's go.
Yeah, just some. Mm-hmm. Because every time I've knifed someone, they've died, but I've shot them before, so. Oh, awesome. Let me burn all this shit.
There's something behind these cobwebs.
I could just open the door. And did I get rewarded for doing that? Not really. Okay.
Intriguing. Is that a sign?
Oh, yeah.
The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand here, Artyom.
Oh, I don't want to. I don't like you.
One, two. Ah. Continue burning it, Artyom.
Do you not have a lighter then?
Look, water. We're almost there. Pretty close.
Anything in the water, though?
Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it. Do not rush now, and don't be surprised by anything.
Well, that's fucking easier said than done, isn't it? Why does this happen? Is it obviously for plot points?
It is a strange place.
No, it is the Metro, and I've learned that already.
You can pick it up. I think it's for you.
Yo, what's going on? I go mental again.
We can't stay here for long.
If I had a pound for every time you said that.
This is it. The river of
oh my god. Skeleton's fucking breathing or something. Why are they all moving about? Or is that just me hallucinating? I'm gonna land you first. I don't wanna get eaten.
Enter the water and imagine what you would change in your fate. Think of the Dark One.
Oh fuck the Dark One.
Don't be afraid. You are meant to be here, Artyom.
Somebody tells me you're not who you say you are, to be honest. I don't trust you and I don't like you, still. I'm not changing my opinion. What the fuck? Oh.
Familiar scenery? It's the tower. And down there? Is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment you launch the missiles. Look, that's you.
Oh, this. This is me. Is this where we are now?
Change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free.
Oh, what the fuck is going on? This is a load of shit.
This. Their home.
Fuck their home.
All
they're aliens.
Ashes and dust.
Good. Give me a moral choice whether I should
there he is.
Fucking shoot or
after him.
Give me the choice to shoot him at the end of the game. I'm blowing his fucking head off.
Faster.
Well, go then. It's not even him. He was captured and taken away. It's not him.
We can't afford to lose him.
It's not him. It's fake. He was taken away in a cage by those that twat that fucking backstabbed me.
Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him? You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train. Look! After him, run!
What is going on? It's not him. Am I just high or something? Or am I hallucinating this guy even being here? That'd be a fucking... Yeah, is this guy fake and in my head?
He's almost caught up. After him!
What is going on? All right, you've lost me. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Probably not. Yeah, so that was all a fucking dream.
Damnation! The river almost got me this time. Oh, it's working. Back in the desert of the real. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. He can't have gotten too far ahead.
Yeah, it's starting to piss me off now, to be honest. Who are these good guys? Or these bad guys?
Train's got to be nearby.
Oh, this is the place we were just at. Oh, fuck off, game. Where's the safe? I got a key.
Remember everything I told you about the Dark One. You must save him.
Yeah. Yes, but I don't want to save him. Fuck him. Give me the option, I'm shooting the little prick.
I never believed him. And that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
The train's somewhere around here!
Be a dead angel. Don't care. You're a fucking winner. Alright. Okay. See ya. No, I don't ever need to reload, apart from when I reload. Just why not going to then? Here it is.
We catch up with the train and you jump over. There's no other way to stop it. Damn, the wrench! Maybe just do it. Hold on, Artyom. We're taking the adjacent track.
Fire! Okay, then. Okay. How much of a bet is not on that? Throw off the fucking train.
Go, go!
All right, yeah, that would. I wonder if that would actually happen. Come on, dickheads. Fuck off, mate. Matt, where's your head gone?
I'm all out.
Okay. Now we're using the shotgun. Fuck yeah, I feel that it's coming from that way, just shoot. So we're killing reds. How much fucking body armor you have, mate? Yeah, what a shock. Let off you go. Because I do want to shoot you. Dead ass though. Why are there three little kids out here in the first place? Nice ass, bro. Ah, you saved me and fucking did something to me and I nuked the shit out of you. LOL.
Mom? Mama? Mama?
Artyom, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There's nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
Oh, of course they talk.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
I sure did. Why am I saving them? I don't know why I'm doing this in the first place. The whole point of the first game was for me to nuke the shit out of them now, so what the fuck?
I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
So why are you saving him now then? What is the point? I'm confused. I don't get it. The whole point of me nuking him in the first game was so we didn't have to put up with any of this shit. And now we're trying to save him. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't know what's going on. He's ugly as fuck as well.
It is good. Here. Shining. All around. Down there. It's hard to breathe. Bad. Letting me go. You're changing.
Yeah, not for my own fucking opinion.
In the shining. But I will stick close to you.
Well, help me kill these twats then. What am I supposed to do now? Reach Polis. Okay then. Thanks for that. So I need to head through this. I didn't want to use that. Isn't helping me.
I don't understand what you see. I fear you. So tired.
So now the aliens, oh, fucking Jesus Christ, this game.
You and the other people are strong. You can kill anyone.
And anything.
I will come with you. I need it. Do not understand yet. Something important.
You know, seeing as... Oh, it doesn't even matter. I don't know what I was going to say then anyway. Run!
ones here. Think you're food.
Yep, dream on. Make a tasty fucking snack though, wouldn't I? Oh, yeah.
Like you.
Bye. So I need to go back to base now and tell them what's going on. Awesome. And these are all scared of me now then. This doesn't make any fucking sense, but okay. Okay. Gas mask.
Watch out.
What, for this prick? Yep, for that prick. Fucking scumbag. Come on, do that again. Thought this was a good idea. And these things have so much fucking health. The way I'm supposed to go. I saw that. Just gonna run and ignore him. Ignore him.
Concerning him might be, the little dark one just does not seem to care. He keeps following me as if I never was going after him, as if we were tied together by fate.
Time we go.
Yeah, no shit.
You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous.
Well, that's what this game is. This game is dangerous. Is that another fucking sniper? Oh, I wish I hadn't bought this one now. This thing was expensive. Off it, that's my dead body. kind of dickhead. That's what you get. Summon all your fucking pansy bitches. Let's go then. That's what happens. And the weather in this game. Like, I don't think I mentioned this before, but this game looks amazing. You know, it's not. Yeah, it's not. But considering this is, you know, Redux and shit like that, it's such a nice looking game.
Look, many of them.
Yeah, this is easy. Oi. You gonna bring your bitch, mate. And down. And dead. And down. You're still alive. Not anymore, you're not. Matt. Loads of dead bodies. This is only a good sign. Okay. Okie dokie. Sonic booming me. Is that all that's meant to do? Is just stun me or something? Yeah, you're quite annoying. Fuck off. Little bitch hiding behind your wall. You should tank you fuck. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of dead pings. That's not where we want to go. That's where we want to go. Boom, jump scare. Jesus Christ, they're so tanky. Yeah, this whole group is dead. Fucking munched on. Toasty. And they fucking dead. Oh man, these fucking dickheads that spit their shit at you are starting to piss me off. How annoying they are. Fuck off. Are you... Look man, what am I supposed to do? Fuck off. Jesus. Oh yes, this is great. I'm not being nice to you. Hey, boy. And smack him up. Ah, obviously. Have done that.
The wings are very fast, but I am working.
So there's no point in this room existing. Also,
sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?
Good question. I don't think I know the answer to that one.
We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is. Because he is helpful.
So am I. Ah, oh, fucking hell, I don't want to do this anymore. I want to be done with this. So irritating. Somebody where?
People. Afraid of being attacked. But not evil.
People are evil. That's how the world works.
Who are you? Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around.
Shit. It's alright, people. Stand down. He's a Polis Ranger. Going down to ring? Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. Didn't even want to let us through. I'm going to rest here for a while. You can do some trading if you want.
Oh, wow. You're so kind. Oh, it's up here. I was waiting for you to open something. Yo! What do we got today then? Asbat, no, fuck off.
By this one, it won't fail you.
No, fuck off. RPK, no.
Look at the state of this movie, not a
Pre-Ved, stretch. Being the most powerful of the rifles produced in the Metro, it's capable of hitting its targets even in cover. Ooh. 230. So I don't even have enough for that. Low life.
That's a great weapon. Suits you perfectly. Well, see you.
Bye. What do we need?
These are good bullets. Very good.
Yeah, no one said they weren't.
Look, I'll tell you as a friend. You should buy these. Come here. Let me exchange some ammo for you.
Yeah, I just bought ammo off you, so be grateful, prick. These are enemies. Oh. Okay. Okay. Alright. Are these the same guys that just let us in? Okay. Oh, cheeky one-taps. I like. Shit. Oh yeah, these are all wearing gas masks. So many minutes. If I ever struggle to find air again, I'm fucking done. Yeah, so these are the same ones that just tried to trade with me and shit. I'm not sure. If I'd have known they'd all be assault rifles waiting for me around the corner, I wouldn't have fucking bought ammo. I wasn't desperate for it, but I didn't think I'd be able to trade.
I saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more.
Oh, you know what? Thanks. You know, open the door too?
I help. Not always enough strength alone.
Okay, you are helping, but don't think this makes us friends. Ow.
He was a good guy.
Yeah, he was, but he shot at me, so. There are a cap on how many filters you can carry. Ah. 30 minutes. Yes, you do need it. You know, I really didn't need to waste all my money on this. This gun's cool. I like this gun, but I like my RPK more. Right, so 25 minutes is the cap on there. Good. Kneecapped. I like this scope. The scope's so much help. The minute aim's on point. Looking good. Oh, really? Shit. Shut the fuck down. To be fair, this game is quite difficult, even on the easy mode. Difficulty. So I can't even imagine what the one that's like less ammo and less air. Oh, fuck that. Maybe we'll give it a go at some point, but nah, not at the minute. Good. If he did not die, then I don't know where the head is on someone. Night vision might help. Oh yeah. That's better. Well, I thought everyone having flashlights on was gonna put me off, but we're okay. Like this, I don't know where he is. You gotta make them pay. No one want no med kit. Mode. I was expecting like a defend your position thing.
You know him, and he knows you.
Do I?
Hmm?
Yeah. Fuck you.
Kyle Snitsky, everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Seems something important. All right, position taken.
Ooh.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
Lesnitsky, what kind of fucking name's that?
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop.
Give me the option to gun him down. Give me the option to absolutely fuck him. Oh. Oh, fuck off. Kill him.
Yes, he was very bad. Dangerous. I'm starting to understand why you people kill.
Fuck you! That's for setting off whatever it was. Man, if I get the option to kill anyone, they're all dead. Everything's dead. Going down here. Forward. Cutscene.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laugh. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Ooh.